as Snell now is in for Simmons. It's in the air, and it's a brilliant catch by Jonty Rhodes. Goodness me, that was an extraordinary catch. So he made two paces to his left, then flung himself further. Simmons can't believe it. What an invaluable wicket.
And once again, it was only Jonty Rhodes who could have made it, because it was very firmly hit.
Now it's Simcox to Cooper. Oh, and there's Jonty Rhodes again. You have to hurry back. This man really is a thriller minute, just like a jack in the box. He's in the air, and Jonty Rhodes made no mistake with that. By his standards, that was really a dolly.
Glue in his head. In other words, the ball would have come out when his elbow hit the turf. Just watch it.